Good morning, students. How are you all? I hope you all are well. Students, today we will do in English double E sound words. Okay. Now we have completed A to Z cursive letters. हमने A to Z cursive letters बनाना सीख लिए हैं, capital cursive letters बनाना सीख लिए हैं, small cursive letters बनाना सीख लिए हैं. ठीक है. Now today we will start double E sound words. Double E means दो बार E. ठीक है. Double E, S O U N D sound, W O R D S words. Double E sound words. Okay. Today we will start our new book. हम आज हमारी नई वाली book start करेंगे. English Skill Book 6. ठीक है. इसमें आज हम करेंगे double E sound words. पिक्चर है बी. बी डबल ई बी. बी डबल ई बी. बी डबल ई बी. क्या बोलेंगे इसे? बी डबल ई बी. इसका पिक्चर है सीड. बी मीन्स मक्खी होती है ना, वो बीज. हम कोई भी प्लांट ग्रो करते हैं तो उसका सीड हम जब डालेंगे तभी प्लांट ग्रो होगा, तो ये है सीड. एस डबल ई डी सीड. एस डबल ई डी सीड. double E T feet. F double E T feet. Feet means pad. double E L peel. Peel means chilka. P double E L peel. ये क्या है? Needle. Needle means सुई. And N double E D L E needle. N double E D L E needle. Needle means सुई. double E के cheek. C H double E के cheek. It means gall. इसका पिक्चर है tree. T R double E tree. किसका पिक्चर है? क्वीन, Q-U-E-N, क्वीन। और होता है शीप, SHEEP, शीप। वंस अगेन, V-E-E, SEED, 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 FEET, 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 PEELP, PEELP, and DELE, needle, and DELE, needle, CHEEK, cheek, TREE, QUEEN, queen, SHEEP, sheep. Once again, BEE, bee means monkey, SEED, seed, seed means beach, FEET, feet, feet means pad, PEELP, peel means chilka, and DELE, needle, needle means sui, CHEEK, cheek, cheek means car, TREE, tree means egg, QUEEN, queen, queen means rani, SHEEP, sheep, sheep means bed. Okay, so these are our double E sound words. Okay, कौन से sound words? Double E sound words. Okay, B, C, feet, P, middle, G, tree, queen, sheep. B, seed, feet, peel, needle, cheek, tree, queen, sheep. These are our double E sound words. So children, please learn and write double E sound words on page number 4. Do page number 4. Do page number 4 in your this book. In your this book, do page number 4. Okay? So write neat and clean properly. Thank you.